Let's talk today about commitment. To take the island, you must burn the ships. What does that mean? Well, very simply put, if you go to an island and you have boats and you can retreat, it's very easy to get back in those boats and go as soon as the going gets tough. As soon as the fighting gets hard, you can jump in your boats and you can go back home, right? But if you burn your boats, you have no other option. Sometimes when you have no other option, you'll find a way to make things work that you did not think were even remotely possible. Because when you only have one way to look, it's amazing what you'll start to figure out for yourself. So I encourage you, as you set your goals, be prepared to burn the boats. Burn your bridges. Make sure that you only have one way to go, and that's forward. And if you look back and you're looking for your boats, you're looking for your bridge, and they're not there, it'll force you to go forward. It'll force you to take those steps forward, because there is no going back. And in your mind, once you set a goal, if there's no going back, that is the way you reach your goal. Plain and simple. If you have an easy way to retreat, if you have boats to get back into or a bridge to go back across, there's a good chance you'll quit, because that path always looks easier. But what's there is not what you want. What you want is what will give you true fulfillment and make you feel accomplished. If you go back on your boat, you'll feel safe for a small amount of time. But very quickly, you'll go back and say, that's not what I wanted. I really want to go back and take the island. Well, guess what? You can go back and do it again. But this time, burn the damn boats. Make sure that you don't have an option or a plan B, and go for your goals. You will make it happen.